hospital costs, their medication costs, we have them all, and we compare them. And when all is said and done, the cost for keeping an elderly person, on average, in their own home is two-thirds the cost of being in a nursing home. And we have a very generous program, a very generous home community-based program in Vermont. Two-thirds the cost. The cost